Okay. So the sound quality on this might not be as good as some of my others because my microphone is not able to talk to my computer, and so I'm recording this as a voice memo on my phone. I've been playing for a little while and waited until it started to get dark because I want to show you what happens if Gloop falls asleep. So we'll hang around and wait for him to fall asleep now. Okay. Oh no! puzzled when I heard that sound. I was like, I had tapped out of the video, and I was looking at some web page. And oh, hang on. Looks like he's just laying down. Probably gonna fall asleep. How she acts, except he's a bit twitchier. Sometimes they fall asleep with their eyes open and sometimes with their eyes closed. And then deep sleep. I don't really notice a difference in behavior between deep sleep and REM sleep, but they're probably very different in terms of what the brain is doing. I mean, if they're anything like real life REM and deep sleep, they would be different. Oh no!